Okay. One reason I like drama is because it allows you to be who you are. And my whole life, I've been considered someone who's loud and likes to have fun and make a fool of themselves. And drama allows you to do that. And you can be in that room with the people you love without the fear of humiliation or embarrassment. And you can just be a family and they won't care what you do. And you can talk to them about absolutely anything and they will not judge you and they will help you.